Interesting, that's the fastest serve in the history of the US Open as well as most all tournaments, 147 miles per hour, and he still loses the point.